Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they...
My clockwork's working for you. You also slaughter my guards. Well, at least they're easier to replace.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Whatever is happening?
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
Clockwork's working for you. You also slaughter my guards. Well, at least they're easier to replace.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
What was that? What?
They're not like normal people. Imagine one of them as a kid.
The man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one here in Chindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green with envy.
But not alone. There's another style there, one I don't recognize.
Someone! Leave me alone!
The machine should enter active state now.
playback indicates criminal profile. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
I won't stop until the ocean itself is blood, no matter how many have to die.
The machine has entered combat.
Let me show you how I got
you.
Combat protocol 6. Identified a lifeless body. My royal protector. At least you. Identified a lifeless body.
You won't
playback for combat protocol. Combat protocol 6. Matched.
Where we were.
Fine, that was loud. Show my perception. Quarry lost. You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation?
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
finest views in all Karnaca.
What kind of sadistic joke is this? There's another choice here, assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy. Brianna Ashworth.
Should enter active state now.
Show that your last presence. Behold, is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of it.
Playback for unambiguous enemy.
And so ends the life of successful carving down the campaign.
There's another choice here, assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Combat Protocol 6. Playback for unambiguous enemy. This playback indicates some... certainty. Playback indicates criminal profile.
Breathtaking. According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors, quite quickly.
It has lost its quarry.
You've beaten one of my clockwork soldiers. I'll have questions about that. Once I have you restrained.
Okay, shut it down.
Now, there's two good at destroying my random pieces. Each one costs a fortune, you know.
Jindosh cannot be allowed to live. Delilah Copperspoon. It's a long way down. Thank you.
second person to set foot in this room the most sophisticated.
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. Playback for detection registered. This playback indicates a false positive. General detection state. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. This indicates the search protocol is underway.
What was that?
Combat 6. Playback for combat protocol visual active.
I want to smell some guts!
Can that mask of yours stop the bullet?
Your protector, you found me.
Switching to alternative tactics. Your eyes are on the second part of this place. Someone from Peeps by the time you should left.
Mystery, Jindosh.
Detached. Where we were. Amplified. to alternative tactical mode. Indicates the search protocol. Playback indicates criminal profile. Combat protocol 8. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
return to routine operation. Playback indicates criminal profile. Military profile, but hostile. Unauthorized presence. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Playback indicates lost enemy.
It would have to be you. Perhaps Megan came for you in Dunwall, but Jindosh...
Already growing cold. Don't try to move.
Well, that's the Corvo I remember.
What was it?
This won't take long!
I hit hard!
What the...
What was that?
What?
Somebody's down!
So,
Shitsy! What was it?
What?
I'll have a look around.
You face foul steel
you got!
Dang it! No!
Captain!
What happened?
One of us is down!
So, let's see.
Somebody's down!
Huh?
What's going on?
You aren't going anywhere!
He's dead!
I'll search with
What's
you.
What's going on?
What's that?
One of us is down!
Oh, no.
Somebody's
no
down!
Huh?
He's got
what Sutherland. Is going on here?
What's that?
What was
One
that?
Of us is down.
Oh, shit! No way!
So let's see. What was it?
Playback indicates criminal profile. Combat Protocol 6. Playback for Combat Protocols. Okay, shut it down.
family, this place might be a lot more tolerable. But that sort of thing never seems to cross his mind.
Playback indicates lost enemy.
The downtrodden, the poor and forgotten, mudlarks, beggars, and orphans. Who speaks for them?
General detection state. Enemy evasion. Successful.
I use words when I've got weapons to make my point. I'd love to see this thing choking Delilah to death.
You are a nuisance to this city. Didn't anybody tell you?
Again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures. But they can be kind
gone
of
and returned.
You did it. How is he?
Frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
All right. again, but it feels different.
I can pull you into this place. The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned Emily into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid.
What's she playing at? Maybe how is the question.
Games in the tower, but at night I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it.
Would you like to tell me what did?
We were just playing.
Memory and Jessamine. Who is here now?
It was her. Delilah's lie. She broke it.
Debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me, and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now, it's your turn.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served and she'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
Thank you.
warped imagination. I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov. I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Cirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name, the next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel, then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need. Jessamine, Delilah's stronger now.
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
Anton, you've had 3 days to rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne and she has Emily. Anton, once we had you in a cage and you dared us to kill you, I need that man back.
Kovo, she's right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other. But Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Cirkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Brianna Ashworth.
The curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
Thank you.
when Karnaca starts to burn. What a painting that will make.
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a grand guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never
visited? So many places I wanted to visit with you.
So she gets the wood she wants.
Hey. I'll probably find.
Watch yourself.
Hmm.
exhausting this year. And what's next?
No! You asked for it!
My luck, it'll be that sadistic crown killer.
That's it.
What's going on here?
I don't want to die.
Who's there?
What's going on here?
Hey, you!
We learned to deal with rabble like you. I'll be wiped. Strike at me then. Come back here.
I can't let you get away so easy.
Captain!
First!
No! You don't stand any
chance.
You're
not so proud now, are you?
That's better. Get it. When I went to Dunwall, I brought back a river cross shell to use as an ashtray. Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
I thought the old Duke Theodanus outlawed underwood export to protect the trees.
I can't keep track of all the decrees. My client's refurbishing her gazebo, adding an exotic southern touch.
I don't get it. When I went to Dunwall, I brought back a river cross shell to use as an ashtray.
We don't.
Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
Thank you.
Someone there. Oh. Back for me.
I'm the first one to admit when I'm scared. And there, I said.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Oh, shit! Hey!
Don't go anywhere!
Hey, got one!
You shouldn't have won!
No, you run!
Come back here!
Fine,
I'll send you!
You bastard!
I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion.
Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
Now think about it.
See anything you like? I'd love to know who made that mask. Very interesting. Obviously, you are someone with refined tastes.
What's going on here? So let's see.
Did you hear that?
What was it?
Show yourself.
nerves is shot. There's something unsavory going on. I am getting good and drunk after this.
No! I'm not impressed!
What was that? Time to select those guys on duty here.
I have two.
What?
You still got some.
Come back here!
Better fight.
No use running!
No. He.
No! Damn it!
What was that?
No!
Huh?
Is he?
Arthur, won't you marry me? 12 weeks I have been at sea.
Hey! Who is?
Don't let him escape!
Who are you?
No! Come back here! Get away! Holy
shit! Let me show you how I got my stripes.
What's that smell?
Is it the fountain?
Yeah.
Someone there?
Pretty sure I saw someone.
This won't take long.
Take this, old man.
This is how you roll. For a fight?
You're not going anywhere.
Found guilty of standing in my way.
He's wounded. Let's finish him.
Where is that noise?
Hold on.
What's
what's going on?
Someone over there.
No way.
I just need to make sure.
Dead.
If it's a rat,
what was
kill
that?
It.